What is the easiest way to learn object-oriented programming?
The MIT online courses includes a Computer Science 101 that has an introduction to object-oriented programming.
That is a 10-minute section of a course full of things I already know, like what bits and bytes are and what a program is.
Khan Academy has an introduction to object-oriented programming.
If they can teach kids Common Core math with the matrix method and newfangled terminology that parents cannot figure out, I'm sure I'll understand some of what they teach.
Khan Academy has free lessons on JavaScript too. And if they can teach preteens advanced math, you'll be able to write a game your 4-year-old can play.
I thought they taught coding to 4-year-olds.
If you like JavaScript, the Mozilla Developer Network has lots of tutorials on JavaScript.
I'd like to learn more about object-oriented programming than just JavaScript.
Oracle's website has tutorials on Java, an object-oriented language. They have tutorials on everything from terminology to what is inheritance to packaging.
The pretty package and promise of universal plug and play is a cruel hoax, given how often it is hacked and has to be updated.
Microsoft's Developer Network has tutorials on C# and Visual Basic. They describe everything from access modifiers, to classes and nested classes, to methods, the things that manipulate variables.
I'd rather not rely on Microsoft for tutorials. I cannot even rely on them for decent tech support, beyond please try rebooting the PC.
MIT OpenCourseWare has a course on object-oriented programming as part of the software engineering grouping.
Assuming I can afford it.
MIT OpenCourseWare is free. So is the Python language they use for the object-oriented programming course.
Is it easy to learn?
I'd consider Python much easier to learn than PHP, one of the other big object-oriented languages on the web today.
I'd consider around half the servers out there run on PHP.
PHP is the Microsoft of server administration and software, big today because it was the first big one in the market 20 years ago. Python was designed to be compact, have simple syntax and few commands you do not use.
In other words, the opposite of C and C#.
C# is not easy to learn.
That definitely rules out the Microsoft Developer course.
So go take Swift programming classes from Apple. They're offering free classes in that on their object-oriented programming language to make it popular.
I'd rather try JavaScript on Khan Academy. I won't be limited to programming for the Mac, and if anyone sees me on the site, I can't say I'm trying to figure out my 9-year-old's homework.